All right, guys, this is going to be a 7 part A game. Thank you all for coming out. Your pole sitter is set on a pole today. Don Pope.
He was sitting
in the two spot. The chuckster, Mr. Danny Finley, move up to the two spot, right where Chris Jones is. Up to the three spot. Mr. Yankee, man. All the way from Rhode Island, Keith Macinnis. I think he's going to go drink a Guinness. Then the fourth spot, Bob Conover. Good job, Paul. Way up in the rankings. So, you're in the number five spot. We're going to have Ron in the sixth. And George in the seventh. We totally missed him. He wants to be on the inside, that's what he said.
Where's Ron?
No.
No, that's right.
That's right. He just wants to be on the inside. He wants to try to make a move on the first corner.
Oh.
And George at the seventh spot. Alright guys, this is going to be a bottom track. You guys haven't heard of this many cars on the track. This is how carpet racing is. Be patient. Work together. Keep it clean. I'll be watching for leaders. I'll be watching for some of the races on the track. If you guys have each other, I will make you stop and get back to position. All right, guys. You're going to go. We're racing on the top. All right. Good start, guys. Excellent start. That's the way a carpet race should start. Clean driving, guys. Way to go. Don hit the pole shot. Danny took the two spot. We got Paul George backing in the back. Good move, George. George trying to move his way through the field. Danny in the two, Keith in the three. Sip in the four, George in the five. Paul in the six, and Ron in the seven. Everybody getting Danny an equal distance. Pretty clean racing, guys. Fast man on the track is Don Pope with a 10-8. Danny with an 11-5, Keith with 11-7, Soap 12-flat, George 11-8, Paul 12-6, Ron 12-5. Oh, Paul had a little trouble with that body type or something. Now, let me see. Go over there with Chris. He's got a body type in the rear. Body type is good. He's good. All right, guys. Don, in the meantime, pulling away. George trying to battle with Soap. Get that number four spot to Soap. The battle on the track, the orange car, the red car, come on the cigarette right now. That's where the four spot, Keith at the three right in front of him. George looking on the inside. 11-6, 11-5 to Soap to George. George trying to go around Soap. Soap making it hard. In the meantime, Keith trying to stay in pace with Soap. Soap and George get together. That is a broken car. That is a better instrument. Bad night for George tonight. That's unfortunate. Look at the cars on the track, guys. Straightaway is clear. Don, your leader in the meantime, Danny Finley, 2.8 seconds behind. Keith in the three spot. Soap in the three. Ron Howard up in the five. Paul in the six. Paul and Ron, you guys are battling for position, I believe. Oh, no, Ron. Paul, you are right now.
Yeah.
That's right. Ron, you are 4 seconds out of four. Soap, you're going to take over the three spot. Oh, Keith in the back. Soap, good running. In the meantime, Don, Danny, Keith, Soap, Ron, Paul, that is your running order. Is George back on the track? It looks like he took the top off, but he's back on the track. He's going to get his laps in. Don, Danny, Keith, Soap, Ron, Paul, George. Ron, Paul. That's funny. Don, Danny, Keith, Soap, Ron, Paul, George. That's the running order. George is an 11-1. On a mission. On a mission. He said he had the speed. Currently, the second fastest car on the track is George's with an 11-1. He is mad. Proud and angry. 11-2 last time around for George. 11-6 for Danny. 10-9 for Don. Keith 11-6, Soap with an 11-4, Ron with an 11-4, Paul with a 12-6, George with an old side of the 13-5. But he's definitely got the second quickest car on the track right now. Golf with an 11-1. That's going to be a really coming up behind the George. He's come by with an 11-5. Golf with 11-10-8. He's worked together, guys. He's got to be separated on the clock by a lot. No rush. All right, just turn around and break it. 10-9 for 11-3 for George, 11-3 for Danny, 11-7 for Danny. So looking at the three spot again, he's got a good job on Danny. He's been going on so thick and up some ground. Got that top foot working with 10 minutes left in the race. So running a strong third place. Danny kind of checked out by himself in the two spot. Not checked out by himself in the one spot. The lead. Don has put the field of the lap down. Don has put the field of the lap down. Right now, Danny with a stop at the top of the race at 11.083. 10-7 for Don in his fast lap. Fast lap for himself is 11-4. Keep 11-4. 11-4 for Don. 11-7 for Paul. Gordon with 11-1. A little out of place. A little more race. He should be back up running towards the front. Trying to get around Paul Bono with that. That second arm would be good. Battle of the second arm cars. 11-5 for Don, 11-4 for Danny. So holding strong in that two spot, in the first spot. However, Keith is coming. Keith's got him on his sights and he's got a minute left to catch him. That's going to be a battle on the track. Second, third, fourth. Close together on the track. Danny has up on third. Wrong. Not far back from Keith for that number four spot. Ron, that car comes from Stringway, separated you by Stringway. It's Keith in the four. You are in there, Ron. You are in there. Put those RSD green spray. You got to get that car out. George, you are up to the sixth spot now. Getting around Paul Conover, two laps down on Ron. You're not going to have enough time to make up another spot, but you did make up one full spot on the track. Oh, you're getting sideways.
Come
into the sleeper. Oh, Paul burns his car. Don, James, Soap, Keith. Soap shot that. A 1 second lead on Keith right now. With 15 seconds left, all he's going to do is hold on to it. They're going to go down one more lap. So battle for that three spot. A matchup for Soap. 12-1 for Keith. Is Soap pulling away on that last lap. And that's going to be the title, guys. Finish the lap you're on. For Ron. So coming in the three spot, Don the one, George in the six. Good job, everybody.